The Nebraska State Patrol says a person's in custody after a pursuit involving a stolen car. This happened in Hall County just before 1 this morning. Troopers say 33-year-old Thomas Hernandez of California was going more than 100 miles an hour on I-80. When they tried to stop him, he kept driving. Well, the stolen Jeep was eventually stopped and Hernandez ran. Troopers say they used a thermal drone to find him. He faces a number of charges.